So you survived the Cloud Nine. How does it feel?
Yeah, I survived. I'm feeling really happy because we have lost some matches against them. So finally we made it. Finally.
Yeah. Were you scared when you saw that you were with them in the group? I mean, like, did you prepare for Cloud Nine or?
Yeah, not scared, but you know, our psychological wasn't 100% because of the losses, but we studied them a lot and it seems like we were prepared for them.
Yeah, right. So we could see that you were like a bit dominating at first, then they came back in the game, and then you finished to close it all. So
Yeah, Cloud9 is known to have a good T side, so we expect them to choose T side and to have a good T side. So it was a good half for us.
Okay.
I think.
Well done.
Thank you very much.